card to boot. Can they stop it going in? Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Modric. Carvajal. Now with De Jong. Gomez. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. And he's broken free. Couldn't grab hold of it. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. But the goalkeeper angry with himself here.
Well, as we see this again, Derek, it's easy to be critical. And I'll stress, I've never been a goalkeeper. But surely he's got to do better than that. His mistake leads to the goal, no doubt about it.
Declan Rice. Oh, in with a chance. Jesse Lingard. Another goal. And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant.
Well, as we see this again, Derek, Bobby Charlton used to say, pass the ball into the net. And that's exactly what he did there. Really lovely finish.
So back with the action. The Blades are buoyant. It's starting to get out of hand. Benzema's pass, not accurate enough. Not a good pass. Frankie de Jong. Moreno. Well, unable to bend his run, offside. Cavani. A sloppy pass. Gerard Moreno. Not showing good defensive judgment. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Lingard has a go. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, look at this. Don't you just love counter-attack football? Absolutely brilliant. One key ingredient, pace. And they've got it in abundance. What they do to that defence from then on is absolutely brilliant.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Gerard Moreno. Alejandro Gomez has it. Mahrez. He's got the right idea with that pass. And possibilities for Aguero. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Well, he's given it away. And breaking at pace with menace. Beautifully weighted ball. Here's Lingard. Interception to snuff out the danger. It's opened up for him. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps.
Well, you know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
Carvajal.
onto De Jong. And winning it back. Gomez. Can they get in behind them? Well, the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. Far from a good pass. Gomez. Moreno. A real opening now. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage. In. So the second half is underway, and I think all Blades fans know what the report card says. Must do better. A move of promise on the flank. And he takes it away. Jordi Alba. The ball with Luka Modric. Ansu Fati. What can the Blades do from this position? There to take it away. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Bad pass. Benzema. And here's Gerard Moreno. Gomez. And the ball is in the net. And that is...
Not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
And he read it well. And intercepted it. A super tackle, and they've won possession. Chances on. And they've bought themselves a bit of time. Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal.
Well, let's have a look at that again. All defense. defenders look away. Nobody likes to see this. It's poor, you have to say, but it's important now that he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
Well, that own goal has put them behind.
And take it away.
He's done well to get forward here, Batshuayi.
The Blades have the ball once more.
Karim Benzema.
Very creative from the Blades.
Oh, what an opportunity. Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Jack Grealish. And in with a real chance. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error.
Well, as we see again, Derek, this is why you shoot across the keeper. Always a chance of a rebound, and the keeper's punished. Good goal.
Modric.
Ansu Fati.
Jordi Alba. Gomez.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
Oh, just mistimed his run, and the flag going up.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Attacking possibilities for the Blades. Not to be advised giving the ball away there.
Terrific block there. De Jong. Moreno. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game.
And he's made headway. Still a chance. Oblak with a simple stop.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
Fati.
The ball with Luka Modric. Carvajal.
Gomez. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. It's opening up for them. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball.
Batshuayi. And maybe Batshuayi.
Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end.
Gomez.
De Jong. And intercepts again.
Gomez. And here's Gerard Moreno.
The Blades looking productive here.
Cavani. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. He's in behind. Was an important piece of defending. Benzema.
Frankie de Jong.
Koundé.
Ansu Fati.
Gerard Moreno.
Benzema. Here's Moreno. Is it going to be?
And he clears it out of harm's way. Good officiating, waiting for the play to stop and now going back to caution him. Salah. What can the Blades do from this position?
Oh, he's through here. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Well, the keeper very decisive, but it can't get through. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end.
Jordi Alba. And you don't want to lose possession there. Really important tackle.
The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, being potent up front gives you a great chance in any game. And they were certainly that today. Sharp, clinical, and...
And he's broken free. Couldn't grab hold of it. Oh, and he put... Declan Rice. Oh, in with a chance. Jesse Lingard. Has a go. A goal! He's got the right idea with that pass. And possibilities for Aguero. Chance.